Commander? I saw Tygen muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
Setting course for Sector 12, East Africa.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. The fact that this armored environmental suit is capable of functioning in combat well after the original wearer has expired is remarkable. I must consult with Shin for further study into this unusual behavior.
I assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
We're reading you.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Although I had realistic expectations as to the limited resources and facilities available to me on board the Avenger, I have to say, it's taken some getting used to. Even with the ship's dampening field, frequent turbulence and the occasional evasive maneuver make it difficult to conduct experiments of any notable sensitivity. I may have to adapt my research techniques to maintain efficiency under these conditions.
Urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Signal's coming through clear.
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
Setting course for the Chilean Control District.
There's been plenty of gripes about my flying, but I don't see anybody else stepping up, other than the autopilot.
Laboratory construction initiated.